Kyle, Sebastian, and I, we set Nick, the cafe owner, as our customer, and to make Main Street a better place as we take in his ideas and try to develop. We've been on a journey on Main Street, and we found a few interesting things about Nick. He's been on Main Street for 14 months, and he says that pedestrians should be considered first. And our initial hypothesis is, I reckon Nick should renovate the area around him to attract more customers so he can gain a larger amount of profit. Develop the following challenge question to focus our efforts on an aspect of the challenge. How might we renovate the area around Nick to attract more customers? We've done this by trying to add, renovating the area around, just adding more trees, adding park benches.
We've developed but abandoned lots of possibilities like parking zones, we've got rid of old buildings, we've planted more trees to make it more natural and more inviting. We knocked down the shopping centre in the old hotel because it's the fifth most disliked building in the survey out of 136 people. And we've added lights on the street to make it more vibrant and make people feel safe at night walking around there. So I finally created a safe prototype for pedestrians to enjoy Main Street and most importantly go to the cafe which Nick owns. Up there we knocked down the hotel and put a park which is more inviting to younger families and encourages people to come. We've added more parking so it's not as crowded. We added street lights to make it more vibrant and make people feel more safe at night. And yeah.
How it works, we're going to explain our strategy as sketch projector. This can work if we get support from the citizens, the Main Street Co-op, and the local council, as shown in there. Our challenge basics, trying to attract customers, lower the level of noise from vehicles, and solution basics, have some street art, install lights and install soundproof walls. Why it works, what could achieve and how it might return into reality. This innovative idea works because it will change the council's mind on why Main Street needs to be upgraded. This can achieve an increase in profit for local businesses because there has been an increase in the amount of people in Main Street. This can be turned into reality if they try in other small local areas, small prototypes in Main Street.
Audience feedback. We think this might attract more customers by renovating the area around Nick. What do you think? What do you like or not like? What did you think might need to change or make it better?